I just want to thank everybody for coming, and thank Callie. You know, you hear parents say all the time, I didn't know how I could love another child as much as the first one. But in this case, our third. And she gives us a lot to love. And, she's practicing hard to be the best dancer in here, so if anybody's seen her, she loves music, so we love her, and just thanks everybody.
How about any of the family members? Anybody have anything you'd like to say?
If you got to know this little girl, she has such the sweetest personality. As all my grandchildren too. I don't know. Something to do with that. But gosh, we're so happy. He has three girls, and they're just beautiful little girls. And it's such a joy for me to be around. You know, I had two great kids, but these three girls are wonderful. And when I get tired of them, I just send them home.
Spoken like a good granddad. Anybody else? Ken?
Very happy.
Amen.
That was a big step forward. I love you, son.
Thank you, God. Okay, would you bow your heads, please. Callie Elizabeth Stewart, I dedicate you unto the Lord Jesus Christ. May your days be long upon the face of the earth. May you come to know the Lord Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior at a very young age. May you always be a blessing to your mom and dad. And Lord, we do pray for Val. Pray for Mike, Lord, that they will train this little child in the nurture and admonition of the Lord. Lord God, I thank you for this family, Lord, each one of them that are willing, Lord, to put energy and effort into this child, that this child might grow to be everything that you would have her to be, Lord. So, Lord, we thank you. We thank you for this great opportunity to dedicate her unto you. We ask this all in the precious name of Jesus and for his sake. Amen. Amen. Let's give them all a big hand.
This morning will not be typical, but we will be worshiping the Lord in many ways this morning, and one way will be singing in between what is happening this morning. So I invite you to stand as often as you are willing or able, join us and worship the Lord.